Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel and for those who are new to my channel, hi, my name is Adelaide. And for today's video, I'm going to be doing a following beauty gurus tutorials. It honestly is hard following tutorials, so I thought I'd give it a shot. So I'm going to be doing it for the Androgyny palette by Jeffree Star, just to kind of like use the same shades that they're using, really similar ones. So I'm going to be using Jeffree Star, and I'm going to be following Manny anyway, because he has a tutorial that I want to try. And we're going to see what happens. Okay. So I've got Manny on here, so full screen, so we can see every little detail about him. All right, so here's the palette. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. I'm skipping forward to the actual tutorial. Sometimes the intros are too long, bro. Okay, so here's the eyelids primed, and how I prime my eyelids, I just put on concealer on there, and then just put that on my eyelids, blending that in, and then setting it with a powder, and I'll be right back. So they are primed. So I'm gonna take Charm on a little fluffy brush. Okay, so he's gonna run that in his crease. Okay. Wait. It's going too fast. Hold up. The little has it a little bit above crease. Okay. That one's okay. Okay, you know what? That's as good as it's gonna get. So he's gonna get Androgyny and Fetish. Go into the crease again. Okay, I'm gonna use a different brush. I don't have many eye brushes just because like I don't do eyeshadow very much. Great, I'm gonna use the same brush. Where to go? Okay, so Androgyny and Fetish. All the way to the inner crease. Hold up, bro. So he's not really putting any in his lid. And I kind of am, so I already screwed up a little. We're just gonna keep going. I literally can't blend for shit, oh my god. I'm actually trying to do a good job because I do want to get better at eyeshadow. So I am concentrating a little. Oh shit, I fucked up. I fucked that up so bad. Oh, whoa, that is way too high. It already looks a little messy, but you know, we're just gonna roll with this. We're gonna roll with it. Yo, my brush broke!
I will ruin it when you touch my product, because the product has no how to go.
So, push it back in there.
Make sure you're careful.
Thanks, Manny. Hold up. I'm getting mine. Okay, so you're pressing quartz. Hold up, I'm not done yet. Okay, I'm either gonna look super good or super bad. I'm gonna go with super bad though. Keeping my expectations. Keeping my expectations low so later I'm not disappointed. Okay, so I have it on my lid. What are we gonna do now, Manny? I don't have a pencil brush, so I'm just gonna use this again. Or maybe I can use a smaller brush. Do I have a smaller brush? Shocker, I don't. Okay, I see why he used the little one because this just blends out the blue or green one too much. Mine does not look like this. Gotta work with what you got. No, I'm gonna blend it out, make it look like I know what I'm doing. I should have just used this to blend. Oh my god. Shit, I think I put too much. Oh, I put too much. I'm pretty sure I got some eyeshadow on my eyeball, but it's okay. Beauty's pain, right? God, I look terrible. This is why I don't do eyeshadow very often. I just suck at it. Like, something natural, definitely, like, do it, but this definitely not. Okay, so we gotta do mascara and then liner and lashes. Am I sweaty? I can't tell. Wait, no, stop. The AC is right there, so I'll just get that to dry it up a little quicker. I can't tell if I'm like sweaty or not, so I'm just gonna cover it up just in case because it is so hot. Even with the AC, but I do have my light, so. So I don't do big giant lashes like Manny, so obviously I'm using these very more like natural lashes. I don't have MAC Vanilla Pigment. I'll use a white eyeshadow corner. I'm gonna use the Naked palette, and I'm gonna use a shade Booty Call. Booty Call. I'm gonna use a little teeny tiny brush to apply that. Okay, so now I'm just gonna finish the rest of my face. So I'm gonna try this new foundation that I got today. Okay, I'm just gonna use my shirt real quick. I'm gonna be using this primer. I'm using a little bit because I will probably be washing this makeup off in a little bit. So I'm gonna be using this little cushion, the L'Oreal True Match Lumi. So like, it's a pretty good match. So he did use a different lip color than I did. I mixed Jeffree Star Leo and Jeffree Star's Daddy, just to get this more like warm gray look. And then for highlighter, I use the Jeffree Star Eclipse because his is definitely a lot more white. And that's like one of the more whiter ones I have, so I use that one. Honestly, not gonna lie, I'm shocked. like it's not that bad. Like I could use a little like practice with my blending, but I think overall it's not bad. I'm quite proud of myself. That is it for today's video. Be sure to subscribe and also watch my previous video, and there's a video over there that you might enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.